before. I think it's love, but I can't be sure. All I know is that I like it this way. I hope this all turns out for the best. Gotta put this matter to rest. All my buddies say that you feel the same.
You're the brightest students at this school. I expect this class to challenge your brain. In front of you are problems I expect to be done in 2 weeks.
What if we finish early? Can I just turn it in now?
No, it must be completed.
I know. I did it when you were talking about brain challenges.
Kind of bullshit.
This is supposed to take weeks.
Miss, you have an amazing gift on your hands.
I know.
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Those are my doodles.
The muted tone. The subtle contrast. And the brush strokes. It's a masterpiece.
I don't sell them. I just draw them in class when I get bored.
Art class?
No. Theoretical physics? I'm gonna be a physicist.
But you could be so much more than that. Theoclerical fiscus? This is real, Patricia. The composition, the color, it's all real. What the hell is neoskeletal ficus gonna do for the world? Don't waste your gift. Just agree to meet with me once a week after your neo-genital Viking class.
Okay.
Great. And remember, bring me more of this.
Jimmy, do you know where Patricia is?
Oh wow, it is unbelievable how shitty that is. Have a nice day.
I need an outsider to help me. But when you're trapped in your head, feels like nothing really there. Yeah, you've been living a Truman Show. I need an outsider to help me. I need an outsider to show me.